Hi guys, Troublmaker here, playing Command & Conquer 4, Tiberian Twilight, playing the NOD campaign on hard difficulty. And initially I thought this was called Heresy's Reward, which would be delicious, but actually this is Heresy's Reward. And the only reward for Heresy is a long life, of course, yes, death actually, it's a reward for Heresy. So here we are at NOD headquarters, home of Gideon. In the Tiberian wastelands, the Gerard Mobius Tiberian crater. I feel like StarCraft might have stolen Mobius from them. Possibly. It's a whole thing. I guess that's got a Gideon's crawler. Being purple. Why not? So I'll be on the offensive. This is definitely a cooperating
deployment map. Successful, Commander.
Okay, you can go come left in. And right with this.
Gideon's compound is well defended. But there is always a way. Find the heretic and bring him to his knees.
So new objective received. Stealth unit detected.
Good. Head into the deploy zone.
Units?
You're gonna need me. I'll wait there.
Gonna make some units like
new bonus
advance.
Objective received.
So we have You're to break the node barriers.
Nothing I can't fix. Let's go.
Enemy
then.
Unit sighted.
Sure thing.
Oh geez, enemies already.
Mm-hmm.
Fully operational.
Transmission
clear, Commander.
Yeah, interesting. What are these?
Plenty of time, plenty of bullets.
I'm all ears.
We have reports that Gideon is holding some of our units prisoner. Keep an eye out for them.
Alright. This is easy.
I think that one hit me, Commander.
I'm kind of hoping that one of these guys and one of these guys is good enough. Especially with all the upgrades and
accuracy
yes.
Boost done.
Sick
We've
upgrades.
Got a range boost. Plenty of time.
Oh, range
plenty
boost.
Of bullets. All set.
That
running and gunning.
Speed boost is in. Probably means they range this guy actually.
Nothing.
A unit
think.
Is under attack.
Seems safe.
Operations running smooth.
Stealth unit detected.
Tier fives are up and
we
probably
have access to tier 2 technology. We can use the trail of flame now.
Trail of flame. I want to get one cyborg commander. I don't really care for these stealth tanks. I don't find them particularly good. In terms of situational usefulness, at least.
Getting creamed out here!
I got plenty of bullets. Can I have a bigger gun?
Crawler.
Okay, there's probably enough units for me to push with.
Raider on the scene. What do you need, Commander? Steady and ready.
Enemy unit sighted.
That should do it. Who are we gonna jump? Recon out. Spray them all over the map.
Scorpion waiting. Not the first, won't be
I
the last.
I got more. I'll wait there.
Huh, they can't actually fight back because they range them too much.
Let's go then. I'll wait there. And then what? I'm following you. I'll wait there. A little trouble over here. Sure thing.
Transmission
We're at
clear,
your
Commander.
We're detecting a burrowed unit.
Now we can fight back.
Avenger, come in.
Avengers are a good.
Let's put it to them.
These are my
right
tanks,
there.
But they're also somewhat of an AP tank type unit.
I'm ready for blood.
Hey, roll the window down. Is that another hit we just took? Go ahead. Rail these chumps.
Be done in a second.
Let's get a gang rolling.
Bring in the herd.
I don't think these scorpions will be
keeping it hot. What do you need, Commander?
Have in mind here.
We got them pinned.
Bring him down a peg.
Need a rocket dropped on anyone?
They can't hold up forever. They won't last.
God, these guys heal so quickly.
I've wired it for max efficiency. Walk in the park.
No, Mantis,
Coming
why am
in.
I getting this again? Because it's good versus medium aircraft. Why not?
Okay, is everything loaded? Just waiting on orders.
I'm actually all that sure we'll need that
out.
Or not, but...
What do you need?
Better well, to have than not
we have
to
insufficient command points.
I'm just getting warmed
something,
up.
Something, something.
Start another sequence.
Getting creamed out here.
Oh, here comes the rocket, baby. Ooh, right on top.
Release.
Ah, yes, my cyborg commando. When I get his next upgrade,
Crawler.
He'll be invisible. I can't make the flame tank. I need to get rid of one unit.
We got him where we
one
want.
One tank will go.
Enemy unit
Take
sighted.
Take fire! Push!
I really feel like I need that flamethrower. I don't feel like I need
We'll
that
hold
tank.
That position. Engaging all targets. Fully operational.
So in terms of getting all the objectives done, I think the easiest way to do that...
I got plenty of bullets.
D is to not get them this wall first. What I'll do instead is...
They won't last.
Okay, is everything loaded?
I'll release all these dudes, and then I will save the day. I will push through after I've released both sides. And that way,
a unit is under attack.
I don't activate the next part of the mission, which is
not
substantially harder, but yeah.
I bet that one hurt.
Stuff involved with it.
Where does he think he's going?
Anger will not save them.
What are we waiting on?
Keeping it hot. Getting hit pretty hard.
Thank you, Commander.
There we go.
Gideon has more prisons around his compound. Rescue the remainder of us.
Let's get it on.
Oh, flying tank is here.
Suffering. Central Command.
As I suspected, that's Deacon Tabor's unit. They've been missing for months. Get them out of there.
Down right there. It's a war zone. Enlightenment is at hand. I stand.
New bonus
all.
Objective received.
Coming in. Just show me a target.
See, now I don't have to deal with Gideon for all his madness. Instead, I just focus on getting my secondary objective done. By the way, holy flame damage, Batman. That is so freaking good.
I got it all figured out. Okay.
Crawler.
Okay. This crawler moves pretty slow, so I'm gonna get started.
Gotta
be all the way back here.
A unit is under attack.
With all my units, and then back one more step.
They are blind with torment. The air is crisp with want.
Just waiting on orders. We're on it.
So head back with all of them.
My mind.
Because this mission was really, really designed around co-op play. I mean, they all were designed around co-op play, don't get me wrong. But this one was about divide and conquer. One guy goes left, one guy goes right, you work together, blah, blah, blah. And not that there's anything wrong with co-op campaigns. I think they're neat. I don't think you should mix in single-player campaign with co-op campaign. I think it should be one or the other. And I don't think you should have only a co-op campaign in the game. I think you should have both in the game.
With conviction.
So, yeah.
Who are we gonna jump?
That's a huge weakness in my humble opinion of this game, is that you're... And actually, it was that way in Red Alert 3 as well. But the difference with Red Alert 3 was that you got a co-op commander, AI commander, that came with you. In this one, you don't have that. And yeah, that co-op AI commander, for the most part, was pretty friggin' useless most of the time. But you had someone to lean back on, someone to do the objectives with you, so that if you help them out, they'll help you out. But you don't have that here. Right.
The air is crisp with
now, moving on, I get my forces here to liberate this area here.
Operations running smooth.
It's offensive MCG moving to an offensive MCG fighting position.
Won't waste time.
Enemy units sighted.
So we have two guns here, probably, three bunkers here as well.
Let's up the body count.
Fully operational.
Okay, is
every time
loaded?
He says, let's up the body count, my first thought is that song from the 90s that went something like, let the bodies hit the floor, let the bodies hit the floor. You know that one where the guy's like kind of whispering very loudly.
The air is crisp with want.
My turn. Rocket prepped, all ready to fire.
There shall be no
somebody knocking. I'm working on it. That all?
Hands are on the wheel. Enlightenment is at hand. Give them nightmares.
I'm pretty good with a gun.
Who are we gonna jump? Eyes up, pedal down.
Ready to move.
My mind
targeting array
is clear.
Perfectly tuned.
I shall convince them.
Hands are on the wheel.
No inventory.
Just show
no
me a target. Okay then.
I got it.
These three units here, when paired together, actually do ridiculous amounts of building damage.
Enlightenment is at hand.
So these two will, in fact, have units in them.
What do you need? Hit them from behind. Just taking them out.
Avenger reporting. Something going on?
This must not go unpunished.
I never thought we'd get out of
here. Chiseling away. Spray them all over the map. They cannot escape judgment. Baptized in flame.
We got him pinned.
Just trying to spread this ground damage as much as I can. My theory, at least, is that if I spread the ground damage as much as possible, I'll max out my damages there.
Flame.
So our flame tank is now... Oh, jeez, it's just a blue. I hate blues. I don't know if they do. I really don't.
What do you need, Commander? That should do it.
We won't be able to take too much more of this.
Avenger, come in. Chiseling away. Hit him from behind.
Doubt provokes suffering.
Let's get this over with.
Our crawler is under attack.
Harbinger of death.
Be done. Trying to spread out a little bit of my damage.
Something else?
We're gonna jump. Various targets.
Let's get a gang rolling.
Because this flamethrower tank does have to get into melee range, and that's all very important. Can I get another unit? I can actually get another. No, I want an engineer actually, because I only have two right now. I want three. Because one of the later objectives of this campaign, of this mission, is to.
Where do they get some of this?
Don't look back! Something I don't know?
Got plenty of pain for everyone!
You're gonna need
is to.
Yes!
Use your engineers to take out certain places.
Keeping it hot! Spray them all over the map. Their death beckons.
I hope this armor holds out.
Free to kill.
Walk with me into death. All in a day's work. Something I don't know?
So as long as I can take care of that modestly and effectively.
They're not so tough. Get ready to attack.
Harbinger of
I should be more than fine.
Mm-hmm.
Let's I think go. Three engineers is enough because then I can replace them pretty quickly.
I think that one hit me. Hit him from behind. Enlightenment is at hand.
So here's our wall.
Okay, is everything loaded? We'll hold that position. Avenger on sight. Let's up the body count.
And the bodies in the floor. Death and the bodies in the floor.
So who's it gonna be? Soon okay, enough. Is everything loaded?
Free to kill.
Let's get it on.
We're in combat, sir. Just taking
trying to open
out.
Up as much of this wall.
We got him pinned.
Bonus objective complete.
Something else?
It's a bonus? I can't be a bonus. That's just a regular objective to me.
Let's get a posse.
Okay, so with this part, Gideon will start beaming around, and there are all these little cool self-destruct mechanisms around.
My mind is clear.
Objective complete.
Right with now, those self-destruct mechanisms, you can wish, do pretty high amounts of damage. I think there's a support crawl over here, sighted. And that'll be the easiest one to destroy.
I don't know how you learned of this place, but I guarantee you will not leave it alive.
Enemy crawler detected.
There it is.
As you wish.
New objective received.
Chiseling away. Crank it. Eyes up, pedal down.
I've wired it for max efficiency.
I got plenty of bullets. I'll see for myself. Let me
getting
help
creamed
out.
Out here.
Ready?
He's a dead man. I await your word.
Commander, we are detecting three additional crawlers in Gideon's base. These crawlers appear to be linked to Gideon's crawler.
Where's my crawler?
Initial analysis indicates that destroying them may weaken Gideon's own crawler.
This may weaken my attack.
We'll set it down.
New bonus objective received.
Confess to me.
He's improving his units right now.
You won't be able to take too much more of
this. I got more.
Oh, here comes units.
I'm just getting warmed up.
This guy can take out these. These guys can take out them.
They're not so tough.
And that will all be
just
prepared.
Get on.
Yeah, these artillery mantis actually do ridiculous amounts of damage against these scalpels. Scalpels are healing units, of course.
I'm just getting warmed up.
I'm a little busy here.
Oh, he's flying right now, so he's flying away.
Just taking him
bet
out.
That one hurt.
Are these? Yeah, more units. So he's actually nice spawning units from his crawlers. These are guys that are just on the map to engage
won't take much more.
They're not so tough. I'm just getting
this
warmed up.
Mantis is taking a lot of damage.
Mantis on the move.
Push him forward a little bit.
Firing main delivery mechanism.
Something I don't know.
So I do need him for this part.
Starting
here.
To make me mad.
I'm listening.
Oops, I should get rid of this venom first.
Fixing it up.
Right man.
Launch
right
the enemy
is the crawler. Oh god. And I don't have my dude
we're
around.
We're detecting mechanical failure at Gideon's crawler.
Can these guys shoot up? They can. I can use that.
You will not take me alive. I'll destroy this entire facility, and you with it.
Gideon's crawler
stays
fueled power.
These guys,
power
these guys do not shoot up.
Judgment awaits.
Where's Gideon's crawler at? I still don't see it. I just have to keep my eye on, like, making sure
Avenger you have reporting. All crawler his
self-destruct mechanisms up. Because they're actually dangerous. So I need another Mantis.
Be done in a second.
Very important that I get another Mantis.
My mind is clear.
A unit is under attack.
Is this him? Under the shield? Nope, he's gone.
I will carry it out. I go.
Stealth unit detected.
Whoa, where did all this crap come from suddenly? And it's all shielded.
Operations running
smooth. Oh, because it's got these disruption towers.
Walk with me into death.
Need a rocket drop?
We're detecting a burrow structure.
Crank it. Their death beckons.
Don't look back.
Confess to me.
That one hurt.
Oh, he's got Mantis here.
We're in combat, sir.
That is my Mantis, is it
sequence.
Not?
Yeah, it can't is. Hold up forever.
Brandy Mantis, I feel so silly.
Drive him back!
And that's a defensive MC. Okay. Nightmare. Things are all starting to make a lot more sense now.
Last time they crossed me.
Mantis rockets never fail.
Let's be against you, Avatars, and...
Don't worry, we're not going anywhere.
Looking good. I've been waiting.
This must not go unpunished.
Roller engaged.
And he's actually putting up new defensive structures.
We're in combat, sir.
Bet that one hurt.
What is my purpose?
Maybe my cyborg commando can
I don't mind getting
good equipment.
Hit me. Rail these chumps.
The defensive guys really only have infantry, so...
We got him pinned.
What, they think we were defenseless?
Whoever dies, we replace it. If anything dies, it's just replace it with something. You know, action
they can't hold up forever. Chiseling away.
Hit and split. We got him pinned.
There we go, that's fine.
These suckers better run fast!
We gotta keep pushing!
I'm working on it. I stand above all. I will show them the way.
See if I can actually use my flamethrower tank to actually do something valuable here. It's got low health, so I can't push it right just yet.
Baptized in flame.
Release me.
Okay, I don't have any abilities to use ranked like that.
I got plenty of bullets.
Embrace the afterlife.
Okay, so far I lost one unit. I don't know what it is.
I'm listening.
An engineer, perhaps?
Punch through!
I don't mind getting in the action.
Yeah, an engineer, actually. So with the extra firepower that I'm about to get, I should be doing very sickly damage.
A unit is under attack.
Their pain sinks.
Okay, so everything that doesn't do decent enough infantry damage will be moved.
Firing main delivery mechanism.
We're detecting a burrowed structure.
This.
They're not so tough.
And suddenly he has one of these guys again.
Bet that one hurt.
Oh, you know what I lost. An Avenger. I need that. Actually, need my
getting warmed up.
This will not be forgotten.
Where to? Oh, they're out there. Punk them.
Bet that one hurt.
They want to fight.
Let's get a gang rolling. They need to be brought down.
Something I don't know.
Oh, good. Take on these kinds of things.
We'll finish them later. We're at your disposal.
This guy
fingers
again.
On the trigger.
Avenger, come in.
And the Avenger tank is back.
Fixing it up.
Baptized in flame.
I got more. That
confess
all?
To me. I will listen.
Oh, this one's actually open.
A unit is under attack.
Okay, so I got plenty of bullets. Disable that.
You'll know where to find me.
And apparently this one as well. But I'm not really
they are blind
in
with
available range for that
true
one.
Path.
We're detecting a burrowed structure.
Thanks, kid.
Bring him down a peg!
It's a war zone! Somebody knocking.
They're not so tough.
Enemy unit sighted.
Oh, shoot.
Something
please
going on?
Survive it. It's only if... Oh my god, they've expanded.
I must be important.
We've lost
it. Make it! Deactivated
bitches. We've captured the building.
Fully operational.
Okay, so I need more armadillos. And engineers.
Keep them in the grinder!
These units here, these guys are nasty.
This must not go
looks like I will soon right have now. Crushed this defensive MCD, and that will stop spawning.
A
oh,
unit
god.
Is under attack.
I need to get another aim tank. I got a lot of units I need
launch
to get now.
Laid in.
Focus your attacks
me.
On
we're
the defensive MCD.
Got plenty of
the enemy has lost
perfect.
The crawler.
We got your back.
I'm cleaning these guys up after.
The force shield surrounding Gideon's crawler has been deactivated.
The force shield? What else do we have? Self-destruct mechanism here. These are guys at the free.
Store that over the other. Go ahead, so just waiting on orders. It.
Keeping it hot. Hit and split.
Don't worry, we're not going
Mantis
anywhere.
Coming
in.
Fail.
Okay, things are going good now, finally. Thank God.
Fire until you say otherwise.
You're gonna need me.
Got it. He's next.
Still can't. Oh.
Getting hit pretty hard.
We'll finish him later. Make the call.
I'm all ears, kid.
I'll let you know. There's actually a red crystal over here that I can steal.
Avenger, come in.
Everyone.
Okay, is everything loaded? You're gonna need me.
We have insufficient command points.
Raider on the scene.
And I'm maxed out once again.
Won't waste time.
Now I can get my stealth.
Infiltration modules are ready to go.
There we go. Ba-boom. Where to go next?
Transmission clear, Commander.
Well,
I'm all ears, kid.
I'm working on it. Sure thing.
Where to?
Ready to move.
We're on it.
Is it Gideon or it's Gideon? Okay. So he's activating that. While he's activating that, I should
no waiting around.
Forward into this area here. I think there's a crawler around here somewhere.
Certainly.
We're detecting a burrowed structure.
Engaging all targets.
Rocket pod burrowed rocket pod structures.
Enemy unit sighted.
Why don't they activate?
What do you need, Commander? Steady and ready.
Oh, I still don't have a flame tank. That's not good. Okay, so he's activated that one.
Can I have a bigger gun?
I have one of my engineers kind of sit back a bit. Sure and thing. As soon as he goes, I'm going to take that back. Actually, I'm pretty darn close to this top one here, too.
Who are we going to jump?
Pressing forward.
I don't mind getting in the action.
So I can take that one
is
back
it nice
as well.
Inside?
Just aiming the
operations running smooth.
From gaining too much ground.
I got it all figured out.
He's gone now? He's gone now. Excellent. Oh, geez. That is actually a place that
unit
I
lost.
Transmission clear, Commander.
Right now.
Keep it going.
Because they have so much stuff there.
Just waiting on orders.
Okay.
Okay, you heard him.
You heard him.
Crawler.
You get out more of these guys.
A unit is under attack.
Make it, boys.
Perfect. We've captured the building.
Ready, sir. We'll hold
our
that
crawler
position.
Is under attack.
Where to? Won't waste time. Rail these chumps.
Painless existence.
We gotta keep pushing. Fire until you say otherwise. Go ahead.
So, not that a spider anymore?
Coming in.
I guess not.
We need more command points.
There is my flame tank. I don't have any healing units, but I don't have any engineers, so
Raider on the
something
scene.
Has to go.
What do you need?
Avenger, come in.
Enemy units.
Okay,
sighted.
You heard him. Alright, cut the chatter.
Start to make me mad. Rid of here.
Avenger on
okay,
site.
Is everything one Avenger loaded? Actually is wanting to get
ready,
rid of.
Sir. Engaging all targets.
The air is crisp with want.
Launch sequence laid in.
Hands are on the wheel. Hit him from behind.
Now's our chance. Let's get out.
I feel their presence.
My mind is clear.
Great. Last time they crossed
you're
me.
You're gonna need me.
Oh, good. There we go.
I'm a little busy here. Is it nice inside?
What's this? A widow husk? That's
they
not
for it.
Huh. I can take
we
them.
We captured the building.
Then.
They are blind with torment.
Stealth unit detected.
Oh, here's the guys that I have to free.
Mm-hmm. Nice.
It's time for a widow's revenge.
And there's my widow.
Yes, let's go. Let's make this good. What about my prey?
Fully operational. Their death beckons.
Just gotta open that up so I can get my,
Yes.
My
let's
dudes
go.
Through.
Central Command.
A unit is under attack.
Do exactly. Burrow.
What do you need, Commander? Crawler moving.
I will not embrace death.
I'm listening.
Confess to me.
When do I
will
get to
listen.
Meet them?
Fully operational.
Maybe I'll send that in this general direction.
Let's be
don't
smart about this.
Know enough of this widow thing.
Have something in mind. Bet that one hurt.
Doubt provokes suffering.
What is my purpose?
I'm waiting. Nap time for you.
Crawler.
Okay,
full
I didn't
power.
Want the MCD going this general direction, but that's actually where I have to go anyway.
We've lost a unit.
With full efficiency.
This is amusing for now.
I think I just lost a Mantis, which is pretty well in the
center. They can't hold
units.
Up forever. We got him pinned.
That one looked expensive. I'll walk all over.
Stealth there. Unit detected.
Something I don't know.
Enemy unit sighted.
Who wants to play?
Okay. Apparently that blue core gave a rank. Who's this? This is just a random dude has shown up. One random dude.
Yes, let's go.
Enemy crawler detected.
Oh Jesus, Gideon. Okay.
A unit is under attack.
I feel like I shouldn't be engaging him just yet.
Well, okay. Yes, let's go.
Plus there's still more prisoners to get rid of. Okay, I'm gonna clear out these infantry here.
Watch, I'll make it.
Just so that this is always gonna be a place that I can quickly move. This place here, once he activates it, which he has, I'll be able to get
fully operational.
Right away, as soon as I get that engineer all covered.
Engine won't take much more. Fill them with holes.
Are they dead yet?
Go ahead.
Is that the enemy's engineer or my engineer?
Somebody always
enemy's engineer. I have no engineers.
I'm ready for one of those.
Something I don't know?
Are they dead yet?
Okay, I should have an engineer out.
Transmission clear, Commander.
Okay, now I'm gonna have an engineer out because I just lost a unit. I didn't lose my Mantis, apparently I just was not paying enough attention.
Not so tough.
You got it.
Here he is again.
This is amusing for now. What about my prey?
So, just kind of a treat for now.
Be done in a second.
A unit is under attack.
I can stay in there.
I need...
Crawler!
Not you, just engineers, actually. Look at the range on this laser, the amount of damage it deals. Dear lord. Okay, what else? Do I have anything else to deactivate? I don't think so.
We've captured the building.
Hey, roll the window down!
Oh, I see. So he comes from place to place and he just kind of drops these units
ones, aren't they?
Around.
Where to? Running and gunning.
Death.
We have insufficient command points.
Who are we gonna jump?
Ready to
so this widow, I should probably just push ahead.
It's me.
It's an extra unit, more or less.
Is it nice inside?
I think Gideon should be on by the time the engineer gets there.
Keeping it hot. Hit and split.
They fight back.
They can't even kill my dude. These two.
I got
too powerful.
It all figured out.
Chiseling away. Shred them.
Or they just don't see him.
Completing.
They're not fighting back. That's for sure.
Go ahead. Hit and split.
Yeah, and Gideon's gone now, so this guy will be successful.
A unit is under attack.
On the scene.
Whoa!
I'm a wanted man.
Oh, because Gideon left guys behind.
We captured the building.
Guard. Oh, that makes so much sense.
What do you need?
In terms of what was happening there. Okay.
Rolling.
Yes. Watch, I'll make him disappear.
Avenger, come in.
Operations running smooth.
Avenger reporting. Let's hit it.
Scorpion,
you're gonna
waiting.
Need me.
Put him down.
I'm all ears, kid. Hit him from behind.
With this widow, I really feel like my unit has just smashed into small numbers. Where's Gideon at now? Is that
enemy unit sighted?
That one doesn't look like it's too hard to get to.
They'll never forget me.
Be done in a second.
Painless existence.
Center. What will now be a scout, basically. Ooh.
Are they dead yet? Somebody always gets
go, her. My widow. Deal damage onto the world. Once again, I still don't really know what the widow does.
Crawler! We gotta keep pushing!
Transmission clear, Commander.
I'm waiting. We should move. Suits me. This might prove interesting.
I mean...
Just say it!
They'll never forget me.
Stealth
that
unit
one
detected.
I got more.
Getting creamed out here.
Central Command.
They're not so tough.
Mantis can take on these guys.
Our crawler is under attack.
Tank can take on the sub tank. I think he can take on the sub tank too, can't he? No, but that's really only the only bet we have right now.
That one looked expensive.
A unit is under attack.
So this is probably the offensive MCV.
They're going for me now. I'll wait there.
When do I get to meet them?
Something I don't know?
Just judging by these
they'll regret
here.
These actions.
Oh, there's Gideon again. Okay.
What, did they think we were defenseless?
You're gonna
we need more command points.
Somebody always.
Yeah, he's gotta be down here somewhere, because look at the direction they're spawning from.
They can't hold
this
up forever.
Might be in danger soon. They'll never forget me.
Right, man.
Let's have
right
a scorpion
job
with him, actually. That power combination should be deadly.
Fill him with holes. Make him
enemy
pay.
Units sighted.
I'm gonna send this guy up here. I can stay hopefully in there. You can get that one.
Our
that
crawler
one
is under attack.
Sooner rather than later.
Anything worth
these guys actually have spread out, because this fire could be brutal.
A unit is under attack.
Okay, is everything loaded? Where is that escort? See anything?
Heading once Willow dies, I'll have so much more. Oh god, he's got healers here.
Something
we've
I don't
lost
know
a unit.
Engineers, sorry.
Crank it. Hit him from behind.
What is my purpose?
We've captured
we're
the building.
We're in combat, sir.
Last time they crossed me, looking good.
Hey, roll the window down.
I still have a husk. God, that is so cheap.
Chiseling away. Drill him. I think that one hit me.
Avenger on sight.
The right there will not take us down.
Fixing it up.
So I can just reclaim that husk, actually.
Avenger, come in.
They can't keep me down. It never ends.
Our crawler is under attack.
Go ahead. Punch through!
You're gonna need
something
me.
I don't know? Drill him!
I hope this armor holds out.
Gotta put him down.
I'm just getting
one
deck
on a spider? No way out!
I will not be destroyed. Marked for death.
Engine won't take much more. Rail these chumps!
They'll never forget me.
This thing does not take a lot of damage, I will say that much.
I've had enough of this.
I got more.
Okay, this guy's got to deactivate this.
A unit is under attack.
And we'll be able to get another engineer out.
We have insufficient command points.
Hit and split. You guys holding up?
Command these rockets. Bring
them
down
a peg. Dice them.
What, if they think we were defenseless?
We've captured the building.
Did I, yeah, I got
enemy
okay
units sighted.
A black hand. He did. I'm guessing he's going to get in here.
Roller engaged.
These suckers better run fast.
Hey, you jerk!
We got your back. Let's finish him off.
Now that I got lots of units up, I should probably get a flame tank out.
Can I have a bigger gun?
I've just been losing so many units.
I think
I do need engineers. That's true.
Punk him.
Stealth unit detected.
What's this? A stealth tank.
Okay. It's a war zone.
Our crawler is under attack.
Launch sequence laid in.
You're gonna need me. I don't mind getting in the action. Can I have a bigger gun?
A unit is under attack.
That one cleared out.
I'm pretty good with a gun.
And this line. Just gotta keep ahead of Gideon, basically. Oh, that's dead again.
I got plenty of
that would be a reason why I can make so many engineers right
with purpose. I stand above all.
Well, okay. Nap time for you.
How do you like
power
that?
Power through flame.
Butter on the moon.
My mind is clear. Keeping it hot. Running and gunning.
You're gonna need me.
We're in combat, sir.
They will learn death.
Getting creamed out here.
We've captured the building.
They're attacking.
Alright, Husky's dead again.
On the prowl.
Last time they crossed me.
We've captured the building.
Okay, got them both. That's good.
Stealth unit detected. Unit lost.
And
a unit is under attack.
Gideon is right
enemy
here.
Enemy unit sighted.
Roller engaged.
You're gonna need me.
Okay, I need another Avenger. I'm about to lose.
Take it fire!
No, I'm not actually about to lose that one.
Power through
this fire
flame.
Tank's gotta get to the front. I need him on this building.
Harbinger of death.
You're gonna need me.
We got your
baptized
back.
Baptized in flame. Become a believer.
I don't mind getting
this husk back
they
online again.
For it. Confess to me, I will listen.
Take more than that to kill
right
them
now.
It's one obnoxious spider bot is in the way of my upgrade.
Plenty of time.
There we go.
Our crawler is under attack.
Okay, so he's gone from that northern point.
Crawler engaged.
I got plenty of bullets.
Probably get that one taken care of too. I wonder where he's. I hope he doesn't teleport here. That would be brutal. I need to get this crawler down. I need
plenty
Mantis. That's what I'm
plenty
missing.
Of bullets. They are blind with torment.
We got them where we want them.
Death wins.
Embrace the afterlife.
I'm pretty good with guys be healing. I can get that one. Tank here.
I don't mind getting in the action. They cannot escape judgment. I got plenty of bullets.
We're at your disposal.
We need more command points.
There we go.
A unit is under attack. Gideon's crawler's laser weapon is now offline.
So that should be all his weapons gone now.
Okay, bonus objective complete.
Let's yeah, apparently was. We should move. And here he is, actually. So this went from being the worst possible timing to the best possible timing. Guess now I can. Yet? Whoa! What the?
I'm done with this little scuffle.
Oh, this is the random stuff that he brings.
I don't mind getting in the action.
Ready to play? It's time to play.
Make the call.
I feel their
presence.
They
can't hold up forever.
You're gonna need me.
Moving in. Fasten it up, man.
So now he should be actually quite easy to kill.
I think that one hit me. Rail these chumps. Fire until you say otherwise. Chiseling away.
Is he gonna run? He should run.
Hit it. We got him pinned.
I am gonna mess him up.
Don't worry, we're not going anywhere. Keeping it hot.
They'll never forget me.
Okay, so
I'm working on it.
Take this back right away.
Synapses engaged.
We got him pinned. We got him where we want him.
I'm a little busy here. That all? What did I ever do to them?
Oh God! Why is he not? God damn it!
I'm working on it. Sure
Stupid
thing.
Stupid engineers.
Engine won't take much more. I think
oh
that
geez,
one hit
that's
me.
A lot of very
their pain sings.
We gotta keep pushing.
We've captured the building.
Are they dead yet?
A unit is under attack.
I'm listening.
Sweet, I got a level up.
Away.
Go ahead.
I don't
know if
it does yet, but I'm assuming it's gonna be awesome.
Got it. I'm listening. Good. Let's hit it.
That one looked expensive.
Where is he?
We have insufficient command points.
So instead of going after Gideon,
enemy units sighted.
Push south here. This is a relay tower. There's also some people
coming in
that I can reclaim.
Just waiting on orders. Let's hit it. No waiting around.
Have something in mind.
So a nice bit of people can be reclaimed here.
Targeting array perfectly tuned.
I got plenty of bullets.
Somebody always gets
ready
hurt.
To move. Just waiting on orders.
Free to kill.
Crawler.
I lost my flame tank, so
we'll set it down right there.
I won't have that available.
Something I don't know? Won't waste time. Good. Let's hit it.
Last time they crossed me.
A rescue
Let's be smart
fine.
About this.
Thank you, Commander.
Oops. Oh well.
That one looked expensive.
I don't mind getting in the action. You'll know where to find me.
So he's down here now. So this is gonna be a highly annoying guy.
Somebody always gets hurt.
I'm pretty
Stealth
good
unit detected.
Getting creamed out here. We got him where we want him. Drive him back.
Now he's over here.
A unit is under attack.
I think I just have to wait to ambush him.
Tabor's men are free. Well done, Commander. The Deacon thanks you.
Punch through.
Awesome. Yeah, I think I just have to ambush him. That's all I.
Bonus objective complete.
Probably have to.
That one looked expensive.
We've captured
so
the building.
So he will be probably
enemy
here.
Enemy unit sighted.
Seems to be the pattern.
We've captured
Operations
the building.
Operations running smooth. Avenger reporting.
Just waiting on orders. Let's hit
so
it.
We'll head over to this one.
Who wants to play? What about my prey?
And
when do I
still
get to meet
this,
them?
Oh, it's got contained units. What does that mean? Does that mean I can put units inside
them?
Avenger reporting.
Particular types of
what
units.
Is my purpose?
No, none of these units can be put inside, but apparently I can put some sort of units in here.
Harbinger of death.
Let's get this done.
I shouldn't run these guys too far ahead. There's actually
I'm all ears, kid.
Units inside there.
Tabor has returned to assist you.
What?
Gideon stands no chance.
I'll rip through and take
That's
a look.
Awesome. But apparently all those units are stealth tanks everywhere. And these aren't enemies, are they? Nope. Okay.
Crank it.
Oh god, he's over here now. Where is he?
Fingers on the trigger. A repair job?
Here's Gideon. Okay, well... he just moved too fast. Okay, where's my engineers at? I
do anything interesting?
Need to use these guys. Oh, this place is heavily defended. I actually can't take that just yet. There. These my friends? I don't know why they're not actually attacking Gideon's forces though.
Enemy unit sighted.
That's just a little awkwarding to me.
Central command.
A unit is under attack. We'll need more command points.
Yeah, he's actually letting all of us get hit. He's not attacking Gideon's forces.
I got it all figured out.
What is he doing then?
Let's go then. Sure thing. I'll see for myself.
Oh man.
I'm following you. Let's go
is
then.
Is he going to attack?
And then what?
Going to help? Apparently not.
I'm following you. I'll wait there. Is it nice inside?
Was that another hit we just
what
took? What
they think we were defending?
We captured the building.
Have something in mind.
Okay, well in the least, I think we should be coming to this one next.
Heading to deploy zone.
So I'll chill it here for a second.
Yes.
Operation running smooth.
You're gonna need me. Nothing I can't fix. I can stay in there.
Where is he? He's not here. Control, oops, what?
I got it all figured out.
They're not control groups, those are individual units. Oh, here he is, thank god. Alright.
They asked for it.
A feast of souls.
A unit is under attack.
Except my, quote-unquote friend is still not attacked.
We've captured the building.
Avenger on site. Cannon on target.
I got more.
Are they dead yet? They'll never forget me.
I'm pretty good with a gun. Seems safe.
Oh, I see. So every time you take one of these towers...
Do not think you are facing any ordinary crawler, Prophet. Mine has undergone certain enhancements.
They asked for it.
Okay, so here's my ally finally attacking. That's
we
good.
Got a pin. Don't worry, we're not going anywhere.
What, did they think we were defenseless?
Is that another hit we just took?
Go ahead. Surround them.
Think about what you're doing. My death, my martyrdom, will only make your heresy more apparent.
Spray them all over the map. Roller engaged.
Okay, we gotta track him down. Where is he?
A unit is under attack.
Here? No.
We have insufficient command points.
This is amusing for now. Yes, let's go.
Here. Seems like the most logical place for him to go next. If there's any method to this madness, if there's any pattern to this patterning. Because I can't get to this one.
Let's make this good.
Nope, and he's back in the same place. He truly is a radical.
Central command. We'll sit it down right there. Keeping it hot.
Okay, I'm gonna actually use this guy to take out the ranger, the engineer when he comes back.
Have something in mind.
I've wired it for max efficiency.
Nothing I can't fix. This is easy stuff.
Is he attacking his own units? He's blue. Shoot, there's the engineer.
You're gonna need me.
He already captured it.
Weakened I may be, but my demise is anything but assured.
I got plenty of bullets.
Our crawler is under attack.
We got him where we want him.
So he has no units left, so I could really just be getting
these actions.
A lot of flamethrower tanks, perhaps.
Somebody always gets hurt.
They can't hold up forever. Fire until you say
we captured the building.
I don't really like getting rid of max fitted units, though.
I'm listening. Give him the squeeze.
Okay.
Make them pay.
On the move again.
That one looked expensive.
We'll need more command points.
Chiseling away. Fill them with holes.
Who wants to play? Suits me.
Where will my enemy be?
When do I get to meet them? Just one step closer.
I'm all ears,
We're detecting a burrowed structure.
Got it.
The other way.
Enemy unit sighted.
Yes. Suits me.
Now that I have all these forces on my side, though, taking on Gideon, it's actually a lot easier. Now, these are healers. Oh god, I don't need him being
healed. Hands are on the wheel. Spray them all over the map. Go ahead. We got him pinned. Running and gunning.
I think I'm gonna get rid of one of my tanks.
Ready,
I hate to do it because they're all veterans. Actually, the Mantis I can get rid of. I don't really need the Mantis.
Chiseling away. Give him the squeeze. Engine won't take much more. Ready to move. Let's put it to him. We got him pinned.
Free to kill.
Transmission clear.
A unit is under attack.
They can't hold up forever. Taking that location. Push!
Yeah, he didn't get a lot of damage at that time.
Enough! I see there's no point in letting this farce continue. Men, stand down.
What?
Your prophet must meet his fate alone.
Objective complete.
So he submitted. That was the end of this.
Our crawler is under attack.
Well, that was anticlimactic, wasn't it?
I'm pretty good with a gun.
Okay, so does that mean I won, or...
I got plenty of bullets.
Sitting here the whole time.
You'll know where to find me.
Alright, that was... not too bad. That was the sound of my wrist cracking as I cricked it. See if I got maximum experience, because I did get all the secondary objectives completed. No, I'm about 800 off. But that's not too bad, actually. I guess these unlocks are related to my level, or something along those lines. Yeah, I'll take it.